tighten the tool until the red line disappears. For more detailed instructions, refer to the table of contents in the Safety Operating and Maintenance instructions.